Hello, my name is Remi. We're going to do Croque Monsieur today.
We have this. It's not, don't worry, it's not spicy. We have cheese. We have a ham that is behind the cheese. We have salt. We have creme fraiche. We have creme fraiche. And we have pepper. And we have this and we have everything.
Do you like to cook?
I like to cook.
I'm gonna do recipes with you that you can do at home with your mom and dad.
You put the butter on the bread.
By the way, I forgot to tell you. Turn adult to turn the oven on. Now, what we're gonna do is put a little bit of cheese on this one here. A little bit more. Okay, next we put the ham on the cheese. And then you put more cheese. Put the salt on cheese. And then a little bit of this. Ask your daddy or your mommy to do this because spoons of creme fraiche. So if you want to taste it, take a different spoon and just taste it. Now you put the bread on here. Now you put another whole spoon. It's ready. Tell your daddy or mommy, tell to a parent to put it in the oven. Tell mommy and daddy to take out the croque monsieur and then you cut it in a diagonal like this corner to the other corner here. After, you put it with a spatula cutting board. If it's too hot, tell your daddy and mommy to cut it. And next, you put the croque monsieur on a plate. Put it in here, and also I forgot. We have to. Your food needs to look nice.
Time to eat. Bon appétit.